Are you gonna get in the car?
Can't afford it.
Can you afford to stay out there? What was all that about?
That was about $500.
I don't know if that was worth it.
Wait. Hold on, hon. No.
What?
Cuddling costs extra.
It used to be your favorite part.
Well, not anymore. I need a cigarette.
I need a drink.
So when'd you start drinking?
When you stop cuddling. You know smoke is gonna cost you extra.
Yeah?
Yep.
How much?
About $100.
You know you're an ass, don't you? So, what would she say about all this?
She ain't around no more.
Since when?
For a long time now.
Jesus. Marriage really is for pussies, isn't it?
Yeah, and so is prostitution.
Nice. You know, these guys, they think they pay me for sex. But they don't. They actually pay me for temporary love.
Temporary love.
Temporary love. You know, everybody out there has to feel like somebody gives a fuck about them. Even if it is temporary. And that's why people get married. And that's why they get divorced.
And why they pay you?
Well, you know, anybody can pick up a guy and have sex. But I actually make him feel like I give a fuck about him. And that's why they keep coming back to me.
That's so bullshit.
No, Raj. It's not bullshit. You know, love is fake. And people are stupid. And when you die, you're dead. Everything else is bullshit.
What's so funny?
Nothing. That was just really deep. It's not safe out there.
Yeah. I'm used to it.
What's stopping you from being those two girls that got killed across the street 2 days ago?
Raj, I'm too smart to be those whores.
You're too smart to be out there tricking.
And you're too smart to think you can judge me. Look, I can handle myself. I've got real protection. Not a lighter.
You have it on you now?
Yes, I have it on me now.
That's gonna cost you another 100.
Really? Well, how much is the shower gonna cost me? Another 100?
If you take one by yourself, it's free.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna do that. You know, no matter how hard I try, you always make me feel like this.
Why do you fight so hard?
You know me. Raj, tell me.
Because I needed a vacation.
From what?
My life. It's like the same shit over and over again. What about you? Why are you still here?
Because everyone has to feel like somebody gives a fuck about him. Even if it is just for a few hours.
Hey, Tiff.
Yeah.
Happy birthday. Thank you.
Thank you.